Welcome back, everyone. So, this is part two of our playthrough. I've messed about a little bit with the sound, because I noticed when I watched back part one that some of the louder parts you couldn't really hear what I was saying, so hopefully I've not adjusted it too far the other way, where you can now really hear me and not hear the game sound. So, in the last episode, we helped Bok by going into the cave and getting his sewing kit and his sewing needle. So, in this episode, I did say we were going to maybe explore Limgrave a little bit more before heading up to Stormvale Castle, which I think is what we'll do. I suppose it would have been easier to use the updrafts. So I've started as the confessor. Just based on how it looks, really, I quite like the look of the character, and I do quite like faith builds when I play these kind of games, so that was the reason for choosing the confessor. But if you've watched any of the first episode, you'll see I have died quite a lot, but I have put quite a few points into health now, or vigor as it's known, so should hopefully be alright. I'll just rest at this site of grace. Oh, hang on, I need to talk to Milena.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Erd Tree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard-bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring.
I'm just wondering, is that's to tell us, look, go to Stormvale Castle, stop messing about. We shall do no such thing, just at the minute. So there is a bit of an area around here, I think, in that, like, ruin that we can discover. I don't want to aggro the dragon. Dragonfly wants to get involved. Sure, it's in here somewhere. Oh, I can see that there. Flame of Aguil. I wonder if Aguil's the dragon. Ooh, rats. I think it's a character or an NPC in this room. Oh no, it's a chest. Is this the chest that's a trap? Yes. Where that takes us. I don't know if it takes us south or to the realm below surface. Guys, that's some of that glove wart in here. Oh, no, it's not. That's all of them. Let's trigger the dragon. That was going to get me then. Oh, too cocky there. Bad idea, he's gonna do his tail whip. I think if we want, we can unlock a draconic power, but I don't really want to do that, I don't think, at the minute. What I did say was going to venture a bit further south, didn't I? And explore this. Riding around in circles. I'm just about to say I'm getting a bit better at this horse combat. Then I must do. Rest at that. Which you won't tell me now. Are we telling me to go the other way?
Me? I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Earth Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
I, in fact, think we'll use some of our runes to level up a bit. So we will be going into Faith or Endurance, what, either. We might be a bit underleveled at this, but give it a go. Yeah, I think we are. It acts a bit like the dancer of the Borough Valley. Oh. sound that. It's giving us time to heal. Super aggressive now. It's overextended a bit at the end. Give it one more go. I don't think it was doing too bad. Until I think I got a bit overconfident trying to do more damage to it than I should have done. I should have waited for my openings, really. Attacks I can jump over. Not that one. Too early there. did worse that time. Give it one more go. And then if not, we'll leave it for now. This time. Looks like if it connects with the first one, it goes into like a free combo. If it misses, it does. No. Just if you can stay close to it. Third time lucky. Oh. Nah, I thought it was sending us somewhere else then. And yeah, can't even wield that, but never mind. I just wonder if we cross the bridge or not. Or if we head up towards Stormvale Castle instead. We'll head up to Stormvale Castle. progress the story a little bit. I think, and then get a few more runes. These ones. There's a guy we can talk to. Has he built that dragon? The samurai guy. I think he's under here. There he is.
Ah. You must be the new Tarnished. Beautiful work. Felling that dragon. And as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon. Their yearning only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent, but deadly. It's no surprise that dragon communion is ruinous. You must not forget, though, those who put their hunger for dragon until the floodgates burst.
Okay. I don't think the dragon communion or commune or whatever it's called will be something we do just yet. I think I did do it on the other playthrough because the one that breathes fire is fairly good. Does a lot of posture damage, if I remember rightly. Which way? Right, a couple of ways we could go. Go through the main gate. There's a dragon that a giant that jumps down. Or we could go that way, but I think there's a lot more giants that way. I think we'll go this way, where the giants are. Thank you. fight us. Got off torrent. Right, this go. Be careful, I'm gonna get one flask left. Putting our endurance up has helped me get kicked in the face with our ability to block a few shots before we break posture. Gives me a heal back. Yeah, that's tough. This mountain. Something else we can't wheel just yet. Carry on up the mountainside. The land of the giants. Might try that little camp actually. Tanky these dogs. Sneak in. Nope, well that was, didn't do very well sneaking. There's a dungeon nearby. Remember that I need to replenish my flask. We were probably only aggro with one of these at a time. Oh, that one was tanky. Maybe it's the bigger ones. A bit more tanky. I feel there's like a chest or something around here. Sure, that's what the big guy was guarding. That's over there. Beast Crest Heater Shield. I wonder if we can use that. Can, it's not as good as it protects us from holy damage, but it's got a better guard boost, a better fire and magic damage, so I think we'll use that for now. Plus it looks nicer. I know I said we was off to Stormvale Castle, but I got sidetracked. I think Elden Ring is probably one of the worst games for getting sidetracked. Only because there's so much to explore. And I don't mean worse as in a bad way. I mean, there's so much to explore that you find yourself off track or off task quite a lot. So I'm hoping there's a site of grace somewhere so I can replenish my flask. How do we get up there then? Just go back round. Where we need to be though. Oh, it said it was this way. Here we are. Ah, okay, so the site of grace. I'm going to rest at this and then I will be back. Just a second. So, sidetrack number two. Oh, you have to hit him before I back up. That's it. Otherwise, I'll just keep spawning. This archer first. Secret passageway. There is. This guy's gonna. Keeps doing that. Secret passage. Good weapon if he was doing a dexterity build. Thank you. have opened. There we have to go. Signal him. And back to our main objective. I don't think there is, but looks like there might be a secret passage. But there isn't. So I might summon, if I can, the wolves for this one if it's another cat, just make it easier. Is it an assassin? Yeah, we'll summon this. Needs to move it. Awkward. Damage. That was a glitch or what? I'm not seeing him spawn with half health. So I maybe shouldn't have spawned the wolves because they're pretty much doing all the work. Yeah, the wolves did all that again. Yeah, maybe shouldn't have spawned them really. Made that a bit too easy, I think. How overpowered the wolves were in this. Might as well quickly rest here just to replenish everything. And we can level up a bit as well. Bigger one into endurance, I think. What are these guys guarding? older room. It's nice. I wonder if this guy gets up. Can't remember. Yeah, it will fight him on foot. Timing that dodge. Started well. Purpose just to make it look like it was more challenging, really. Honestly. This might be a silly move. Right, so I will go to Solvale Castle's side. Ignore these. Sight of gray spot there. Oh, is this the shack we can, assign weapon out, sort of they've called.
Between to take up the fight. Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
My faith holds firm.
Yes, you're a tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on to a good and proper tarnished like you.
That's what we got. Spinning slash. Endure. Kick. Impaling thrust. Quick step, Stormblade, Harry. I don't think there's any that we really want at the minute. Maybe no skill. Can we put that on our shield? But what is our
float in your boat.
Well, skill? Harry, so yeah, if we put no skill
there
on it,
you are.
Should do our sword skill. Good, it's marked him on the map as well. So, carry on up this road. What are you doing? Hiding. Seems like an ambush attempt. This is the right way. Oh, yeah, it is. I'm sure there's a tree. There it is. So I'm sure there's a tree that we can collect the seed from. And more wolves. Grab this first. Just ignore these wolves, really. Maybe sure. So the stone sword key is what I was talking about in the first episode that open up
everyone's
secret areas and stuff.
Been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it. You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle, enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Well, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you? The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little un. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was a pleasure to solve. Can you pass on a message?
Okay. So, I think what she means by... Well, I know what she means by everyone getting grafted is... Godric, the grafted, takes arms, legs, heads... as trophies and grafts them to himself, which we will see at a later date. Okay, it's this way. There is a back way in Stormvale Castle as well, I believe. Yeah. I think it was the way we've just come from. All those bats. Yeah, so if we speak to the throne, it's off this bridge, the back way in Solvale Castle.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers.
It's Kane.
Of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glintstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormvale Castle still stands tall.
Keep doing that instead of running. Rightly, there's some wolves along this path. Here we go. Cave. I think there is, but leads into a room. Can't get through until we've killed all the drafted. Yeah, there's the entrance, but can't really do anything in there just yet. Sure, there's something in that church as well. It's fairly handy. Not sure what that does. I don't know if it gives us extra heal. Check.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Off we go then. Okay, so there's quite a few people to sort to. Round table hold. So what I'm going to do is, it's only a short episode today I'm afraid, but I'll end it there, and then in the next one we'll talk to everybody in round table hold. So thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one.